Chapter 4, MT4 WebTrader Basics. In this module, we will explain to you how the XM WebTrader works. First of all, you need to visit the XM website at xm.com. Click on the Platforms tab, select the option MT4 WebTrader, and then click the Access MT4 WebTrader button, which will redirect you to the MT4 WebTrader login page. Your login details, which consist of a login and a password, are not only valid for the client members area, but also for all of our mobile trading applications, including WebTrader. Remember to select the correct server: Real for real trading accounts and Demo for demo accounts. In case you have not registered with XM.com yet, you can either go to the XM.com website and register a real or a demo account, or click on File and then click on the Open a Demo Account button. Here you must enter the required data in order to proceed. The Save Password in Browser Storage option is ticked by default. Please untick this option only if you do not wish your details to be stored. After a successful login, the WebTrader trading platform will become active. Similarly to the MT4 client terminal, the platform consists of three main sections: Market Watch, Chart Window, and Account Status Window. The Market Watch window is positioned on the left side of the application. By right-clicking the panel and choosing the option Show All, you will be able to view all of the symbols and quotes offered by XM. You can use the Chart Window option, which will add the chart of the selected symbol to your chart window. Alternatively, you can left-click on an instrument and drag and drop it in the chart window. Please note that by using this method, the chart will be replaced. Every trading instrument is represented by two quotes: the bid and the ask price. By right-clicking on the panel, in the column section, the drop-down menu appears with several useful options, such as the time. This option shows the time of the last update of the quotes on a specific symbol, or the high-low, which displays the highest and lowest recorded quotes of the specific instrument in that particular minute, and spread, which displays the current spread of the bid and ask prices. Just like on the MT4 desktop platform, by right-clicking in the Market Watch, you can proceed with actions like New Order and Chart Window, which displays the price history of the selected instrument on the chart. The bigger panel in the center of the screen is called Chart Window. It displays the historical data of all financial instruments. By right-clicking this section panel, a drop-down menu box will appear, in which you will be presented with several options to customize the interface panel. For example, if you right-click on a specific chart window, you can open your transactions by pressing the Trading a New Order option, or you can adjust the time frame of the chart displayed by clicking Time Frames. To change the perspective on the chart, you can zoom in or zoom out from the drop-down menu. By selecting Properties, you can customize the colors and other common features of a specific chart. The terminal window can be found at the bottom of the MT4 platform. Here you can have an overview of the different features of several modules, such as Trade, History, and Journal, by clicking on the tab you wish to view in more detail. If you click the Trade tab, you can see your active and pending orders. The History tab displays your closed trades or closed positions. The Journal tab displays all of the activities that your trading platform has performed so far. At the top side of the platform, you can see the main toolbar, in which you are presented with the most useful terminal actions, such as opening orders, changing the type of chart display, and timeframes. At the top right corner of the platform, there are four shortcut buttons. By clicking on Account Management, you will be redirected to the members area to easily deposit funds and trade. Please note that you will be required to use your login credentials in order to log into the members area securely. Contact will redirect you to the support section of the XM.com website, where you can find all the information required to contact us by live chat, email, or phone. By clicking on Live Chat, a mini window will pop up in which you will be requested to enter your name and email. You can then begin a chat session with an XM representative immediately in order to clarify and solve any questions you may have. The home button redirects you back to the XM.com website. Thank you for watching.